Please give it up for the funniest guy in AIB after Tanmay, Rohan and Ashish, Gursimran Khamba.
Give it up for Karan Johar, guys. Give it up for Karan Johar. Like many in the industry have. Raghuram is here. When Raghu met Karan backstage, Karan was like, "Nahi, touch up nahi chahiye, please fuck off." Raghu, you also did a season of Roadies in the United States. Congratulations, man. Congratulations on being the biggest bunch of assholes to enter the United States since 9/11. Rohan Joshi is here, Rohan Joshi. The only reason Rohan Joshi is a part of AIB is because he's cute. Seriously, Rohan, how does it feel to be the Rahul Gandhi of AIB? It's nice. It's sweet. Tanmay Bhatt is here. Really sensitive man, Tanmay Bhatt. When Tanmay Bhatt is lonely, he doesn't go on Tinder. He goes on Zomato. Rajiv Masand is here, Rajiv Masand. Seriously, Masand, though, stop calling yourself a journalist. Every time you call yourself a journalist, ISIS beheads a real one. Alia in the front row has no idea what the fuck ISIS is. No idea. Not the fuck. Alia, just to clarify, on your products in the kitchen, that is the ISI mark, that is different. ISIS is a terrorist organization. Abish Matthew is here, Abish Matthew. Abish Matthew is so Catholic, once he's done masturbating, it takes 3 days for his dick to resurrect. Aditi Mittal is here, Aditi Mittal, an actress. Aditi Mittal is the only actress where if you Google Aditi Mittal hot pics, Google is like, "Bhai, tu aaj bina hilaye soja, please, please, relax, please. Please, yaar, please. Sharam kar. Advanced setting mein kuch, at least incognito mode to chala le, yaar, please, like. Ashish Shakya is here, Ashish Shakya. Ashish Shakya is so black, his girlfriend gives him a blowjob every time she craves kala khatta. Ashish spends a lot of time at Juhu Beach. But seriously, Karan, director, producer, writer, actor, you're like four guys in one. Exactly how you like it. But seriously, you know, Karan Johar is now best friends with Anurag Kashyap, so he can get some like indie cred. It's the first time in Bollywood someone has slept their way to the bottom. It's... And now for the men of the hour, Ranbir Singh and Arjun Kapoor. Ranbir Singh and Arjun Kapoor. You know, Arjun Kapoor failed the 12th standard and then lost. But seriously, I wanna. Agar kuch naya likh ke laya hota to Bollywood mein nahi hota yaar, Arjun. But seriously, Arjun has failed 12th standard and after that he lost a lot of weight. He's Smriti Irani in reverse. Alia Smriti Irani. Is a MP, okay? From, you know, honestly, we wanted to get Ranbir Kapoor for the show, but we could only manage Ranbir. Which is also what Deepika did, so I guess it's fine, I guess. It's okay. It's okay. But I want to say this, thank you very much, Arjun and Ranbir. This wouldn't have been possible without you. And your PR team's dedication to making you two look cool. Thank you very much, thank you very much.